Texas State is now one of the 381 universities listed on JuicyCampus.com. The website was launched last October with a simple mission of, quote, enabling online anonymous free speech on college campuses. Some, though, see potential problems with such a website. Its postings can lead to libel suits.
In order for a libel to have any realistic chance of succeeding, there are three elements that have to be present. The three elements are that there must be publication, identification, and then damages.
Texas State sophomore Chandra Satterwhite says the website will likely increase in popularity among Texas State students.
I think people will spread the word, just like high school.
The site's popularity comes from allowing anyone to post comments anonymously, which has led some students to post vicious attacks.
I think it's pretty cowardly that somebody would post a comment negatively about somebody that could hurt their reputation.
But posting defaming comments anonymously does not mean you can't be found. A subpoena can be issued requesting an IP address to help track someone who has violated the law.
Most of the persons now posting things on the internet really have no idea of what defamation and libel are. And consequently, they just go along the way and do it, not knowing that they're violating the law and can get into a lot of trouble.
If your name is ever posted on Juicy Campus in a derogatory manner, you're encouraged by the website to contact its webmaster to have the message removed. For Bobcat Update, I'm Ramon Herrera.